On the afternoon of August 18th, 1973, five young people in a Volkswagen van ran out of gas on a farm road in South Texas. Four of them were never seen again. The next morning, the one survivor, Sally Hardesty Enright, was picked up on a roadside, blood-caked and screaming murder. Sally said she had broken out of a window in hell. The girl babbled a mad tale. A cannibal family in an isolated farmhouse, chainsawed fingers and bones. Her brother, her friends, hacked up for barbecue. Chairs made of human skeletons. Then she sank into catatonia. Texas lawmen mounted a month-long manhunt, but could not locate the macabre farmhouse. They could find no killers and no victims. No facts, no crime. Officially, on the records, the Texas Chainsaw Massacre never happened. But during the last 13 years, over and over again, reports of bizarre, grisly chainsaw mass murders have persisted all across the state of Texas. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre has not stopped. It haunts Texas. It seems to have no end.
I hope we get there soon.
Don't worry, we'll get there. The concert isn't that far.
Thank God. This ride with you guys is exhausting.
I could say the same about you. I'll drive you guys, get him in the van.
They are going to come for us all.
Listen, man, I don't know what happened, but we can help you. Calm down.
You're all going to die.
What happened?
He jumped.
We need to call the police.
Good luck. We don't have any service. We're gonna have to find someone to help. Go see if anyone's home. You both stay here. Hello?
Doing on my property, boy?
I was just seeing if someone had a phone we could use to call for help. Something bad happened.
Go on in.
Thank you. Where exactly is the phone?
Once you go in, it's down the hall and to the right. I'll watch your friends in case y'all are thieves.
This looks real classy. I guess the phone isn't fucking here. Whatever. I just had to look for it myself. There's literally nothing here but garbage.
I don't know what the hell is taking him so long, but I'm gonna go and see what he's doing. I'll be right back. Of course it's fucking locked. What in the fuck?
Boy, what the hell are you doing snooping around my house?
I'm sorry, I'm just looking for my friend.
What you looking at?
I don't know, some weird guy was just here.
Are you crazy, boy? Go in. The door's unlocked.
I'm so tired with dealing with bullshit because of them. That's it. I'm not doing this. Looks like someone left this open.
I just want to find my friend and get out of here. That's it.
You better find him soon, because I'm gonna call the cops. Y'all ain't gonna steal my shit.
We don't want your stuff. I'll check upstairs for him.
Have at it. You got 10 minutes or I'm calling.
Holy fuck. Please don't kill me.
How did this get built down here?
Please, you have to help me. Someone broke into your house and is trying to kill me.
Get this girl ready for supper.
Do this.
You hear that? This bitch is being disrespectful in our house.
No. No, please. I'm sorry.
Your friends couldn't make it themselves, so I brought them.
Please, I'm sorry. We didn't mean to come here.
Aw, what's the matter, poor girl? Feeling scared yet?
Don't do this. Please.
She don't want to be here. So kill her, Bubba.
Yeah, he'll know. I'd rather take my chances.
The events of that day were to lead to the discovery of one of the most bizarre crimes in the annals of American history, the Texas Chainsaw Massacre.